And now we enter civilization. Well, apart from the camera shake, which has been fun, I've videoed the whole of that down.
Isn't that amazing?
It's 8 hours 15 minutes so far. Wow. Sorry, 8 minutes 15 seconds so far. Yeah.
Fabulous.
And here we can get the strip. Hang on, let's just bring the camera inside a minute.
The Malhai Club here. The Malhai Club.
We've got the restaurant that I still haven't got a photo of, but I will try and get as we go past. And all the way, you just have lion's head sticking in front of you.
Oh, yes, you can't get away from it. It's in your face.
Dive around the inside of this schmuck. Bye bye, schmuck, in your Nissan Almera. You own a Nissan Almera? You are a loser.
The weakest thing. Goodbye.
And then there's our restaurant opposite. We're gonna stop for the people and then we will run you over.
Trike,
and that's vintage. That is majorly vintage. Okay. Is that a tourist thing?
No.
It is. No, look, sidecars.co.za.
Yeah.
That is a touristy thing. You can even hear from the sound of the engine just how touristy it is. That's an old vintage engine. Whoa, let it rip, boy, let it rip. Sí. the way you had to kick it into gear there.
It keeps kicking.
I wonder if that's a vintage. Now, brand a motorbike, there's the challenge. Triumph or BSM would be my betting.
I reckon it's Triumph. I
has to be a tour. That has to be the most awesome tour ever. You know, forget going about in a big red bus. We're going to go about in a sidecar on a vintage motorbike. Oh my God. Get that URL. And we just passed a very old Land Rover.